The third and final period in this, the women's over 67 kilogram second round preliminary. Natalia Ivanova of Russia scoring there and going up on Dominique Bosshart 8-6. Bosshart, 22 years old, hometown Winnipeg, Manitoba. Ivanova, 29 years old. Ivanova receiving a caution from the referee. Again, the judges are looking for blows that connect to the circles on the chest protector or to the head or face. That's for kicks. Punches can score as well, but only to the body. Cannot punch to the face or head in taekwondo. Well, the crowd might have thought something scored there, but the judges didn't agree. Appreciating the action, that's for sure. Bosshart down by 2 points. 1 minute and 30 seconds remaining in this second preliminary bout. There's nothing cautious about this fight. Bosshart and Ivanova have met internationally before. Bosshart calls Ivanova slippery, and that's what we just saw. He's able to evade the kicks, just stay out of range, and prevent Bosshart from scoring. No time running out here. Dominique Bosshart down by two. Less than 30 seconds remaining in the third and final period. Well, just like boxing, you can win by knockout. Perhaps the only thing left for Bosshart. And that's it. Dominique Bosshart of Canada loses to Natalia Ivanova of Russia. Final score 8-6. Gold and silver now out of the question for Bosshart, but she will still have a chance to win bronze.